Hello, my name is Blake Denson, and I am a second-year studio artist here in the Houston Grand Opera Studio. Today, I'm going to talk a little about the spirituals that I did on my recital with the company. The music that I chose is by Sean E. Okokopueblo. I chose this particular set of traditional Negro spirituals because they mean so much to me. The traditional Negro spiritual was birthed out of a time of pain in our country. My ancestors have taken those things and brought joy to people who is able to listen to them. They also have a even more special meaning to me, being that I am a man of faith and I choose to follow Jesus. Another reason why I choose to put these on majority of every recital that I do is because I believe it is my calling and that I have been placed in the sphere of opera to bring and present the Lord to people, to hope that it may change their heart to where they can live their best type of life. So these are the reasons why it is so important for me to present these type of works on recitals. There is an absolute special connection with traditional Negro spirituals with me because the first place that I started hearing music and doing music was around my own home with my mother. My mother would always sing gospel music to me. She would always sing when she was cleaning or cooking. Her favorite song was His Eye Is on the Sparrow. And she would sing that song. And as a grown man, I still remember that song, even though I've never performed it, I've never learned that song. But it goes back to the traditional style of how spirituals were taught. They were passed down from generation to generation. So it's always my hope that there's something that I can sing in a recital that the tune can just get stuck in your ear and then you go search it. And then next thing you know, you're like me. You've grown older and these great things are still sticking with you. I pray and I hope that you enjoy these pieces that you are about to hear. And I pray that they're able to bless you. Thank you.
Thank you. Cool.